Y'all work on the form.
So Hunter's at home right now. I have a pretty good feeling that one that goes from the Queen Mary ship is gonna like fly at home and scare Hunter. Oh my god. What?
Only
Hunter's
a ghost that can hear everything.
Oh, okay. Not a ghost computer. Okay, sure. So easy. Okay, Liz, well, there's the entrance to your haunted ship, so I guess let's just hop on.
Oh, my!
Whoa, what, Liz?
Once you cross that line and come back over, you're out.
Oh, dang.
The only exit to this entire boat. So once you cross that line, you're committing.
$10,000.
I'll try it.
I'll see how long I last, but.
Okay, I guess we're doing this thing.
Sorry,
that'd be the first one out.
Okay.
Nobody knows this, but we're the most haunted room in this entire ship, so should be interesting. Okay, guys, are you ready?
Where are we going?
We're going to our room. We're sleeping in a room tonight, and it's... What was up? Okay, this is the room. It's the only room.
Hey, don't chill. Oh, that hurt my shoulder. Yo, focus. Camera won't focus. One thing. Bruh.
It's open. Okay, well, here's the room.
It's not that bad.
Where'd it go? Oh, gosh.
I was doing my rounds of the ship when I noticed that a normally secure room was unlocked. I looked inside and saw a little girl standing in the room. She looked at me, stretched her arms out towards me, and then disappeared from the room.
Oh my god. These are all like scary like sightings and stuff. Out of the corner of my eye, I saw a person walking by, so I turned to look. It was a lady in a powder blue dress. She was solid, but unfocused and pained me. She never looked at either of us,
yay.
So she just walked behind a thin pole, which we had a clear view of.